You got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to walk it by yourself. Ain't nobody here can walk it for you. You got to walk it by yourself. I learned this old gospel song from Arlo's father, and it's an awful good one to get some harmony on. We need a little high harmony, old country style. A little low harmony. Try that chorus again. You got to walk.
You got to walk
that lonesome valley.
That lonesome valley.
You got to walk.
You got to walk
by yourself.
By yourself.
Ain't nobody here.
Ain't nobody here
can walk it for you.
Walk it for you.
You got to walk it by yourself. Now Daniel was a Bible hero.
A Bible hero.
He was a prophet.
Was a prophet.
Brave and true.
Brave and true.
In a den.
In a den.
Of hungry lions.
Of hungry lions.
He showed what faith.
He showed what faith.
Can do for you.
Can do for you.
Yes, you got the walk.
You got to walk
that lonesome valley.
That lonesome valley.
You got to walk.
You got to walk.
Get by yourself.
Get by yourself.
Ain't nobody.
Ain't nobody here
can walk it for you.
Walk it for you.
You got to walk it by yourself. Some folks say,
some folks say,
John was a Baptist,
John was a Baptist.
Some folks say,
some folks say,
he was a Jew,
he was a Jew.
But the Holy,
but the Holy
Bible tells us,
Bible tells us,
that he was,
that he was
a preacher, preacher too. Hey, yes, so you got the walk.
You got to walk
that lonesome valley.
That lonesome valley.
You got to walk.
You got to walk
it by yourself.
It by yourself.
Ain't nobody.
Ain't nobody here
can walk it for you.
Can walk it for you.
You got to walk.
You got to walk
it by yourself. Though the road.
Though the
and rocky,
be rough and rocky,
and the hills,
and the hills,
be steep and high,
steep and high.
We can sing,
we can sing,
as we go marching,
as we go marching,
and we'll win that one big union by and by. Yes, you got the walk,
now you got the walk.
Lonesome valley. You got to walk.
You got to walk
by yourself.
By yourself.
Nobody.
Ain't nobody here
can walk it for you.
Can walk it for you.
You got to walk it by yourself.
Thank you.